Okay, our goal here is to solve this equation for k. So we'll begin by plugging 2k into our original function. At this point, we'll simplify the numerator of our fraction. And now we can eliminate the 2 in our denominator by multiplying both sides of this equation by 2. At this point, we should recognize that we have a quadratic equation, so we'll set this equation equal to 0. At this point, we can divide both sides of our equation by 4 to simplify our quadratic. And now we can factor the right-hand side as follows. So if k plus 3 times k minus 2 equals 0, then k equals either negative 3 or 2. So as you can see here, our answer must be A.